think it's a great honour for the Palais Theatre to be inducted into the Hall of Fame. We forget how important culture and music is sometimes to the community and society, and the Palais Theatre has just been a landmark for that for so many years. It reeks history, it brings a warm glow to so many people's hearts. Turn the pages off. We can write what we want to write. We gotta make ends meet before we get much older.
Paddy the Age, he was a fantastic journalist for us. He was a wonderful music editor. So to team up with him and have his drive and his passion for the business matched with Marty the Age was an obvious thing to do. And just the challenge for the boys to make the 10th anniversary something really special, and look what they've done. It's extraordinary. We're not gonna sit in silence. We're not gonna live with this.
To everyone who's had anything to do with my career in any way whatsoever, be it good, bad, or indifferent, I really mean this. I want to thank my lighting crew, my sound crew, but most of all, the audiences. Thank you so very much indeed. I love you. Thank you.